Now, this feudal land system was adopted by Alauddin Khilji in various important things where he brought about certain additional kind of power under himself. Now, the second part is about the measures that he adopted for armed forces. Reorganization of his army. Now, in this system, what we have done is that now he was the person, first Sultan of Delhi, who brought about a foundation of a strong, permanent, standing army. Now, in this, he increased the size first of all what he did is that he increased the size of the standing armies to a large number, and later on introduced certain important system of soldiers and few specialized kind of horses. Trained horses were appointed, which is known as Dal, and the specialized kind of commanders or armed forces that were adopted or were appointed were known as Chehra. Now, these two categories of adaptation was made to most probably specialized his form of armed forces, which was mostly done by Alauddin Khilji. The third point is kept here that a certain unit of army was always kept ready for his various important activities if suddenly happened. And on the other hand, the salaries of the soldiers were almost kind of fixed in numbers. Their salaries were fixed salaries. And from earlier, they had a little reduced form of salaries. Why? Because the number of armed forces increased. So, the salaries were cut down and it was distributed among the other increased armed forces that were been organized under him. So, these are certain measures where he reorganized his armed forces so that better quality or better system of armed forces can be generated, which would make his kingdom more stronger. Now, other thing is that the revenue department, how he organized his revenue department. How he organized his revenue department. Now, it is said that he had certain measures that he adopted in regarding to his revenue systems, where the land was measured in a proper way, in a particular system, and a share of that was fixed. And according to the measurement of the land, the particular calculation, a portion of share of land was fixed, and according to that only revenues were collected. Secondly, there were special kind of revenue that the officers were appointed to collect as taxes. So, two differentiated form of revenues were collected. And on the other hand, the portion of revenue that was collected earlier was later on increased, and it was made to one third of whatever was being collected. Whatever was collected or whatever was harvested by the cultivators or farmers. And the lastly, they were paid in cash. It had to be paid in cash form. Nothing was given or no taxes were taken as a form of crops or any other items. But it was totally transformed into a cash transaction where whatever taxes had to be paid or whatever taxes were calculated were paid in cash. So these were some of the important measures that were taken by Alauddin Khilji. Now, the other reforms was in regarding to his market. What all policies that he made or controlled or he generated in regarding to stabilizing his market system, where various measures were taken out, which was in regarding to mostly measurement, then a system of taxation was being made where a certain amount or portion of prices were fixed of various commodities where it cannot be increased. Like for example, if you see certain items which were generally used by most of the common people, that particular items were given a fixed rate of various different things. And in this system, what had happened is that people were not able to practice any kind of unwanted price system where they did not or were not able to ask any unwanted prices from the customers. So a particular measurement system was introduced by him, a fixed price policy. Fixed price policy was adopted where monopoly system of pricing was decreased. There were separate market that were fixed for cattles and slaves. These cattle, slaves, and other important items which were redacted most probably from which were gathered from different places and were brought to the market and were sold and bought. These were categorized into a separate kind of place and they were bought and sold in a separate, totally separate formations. On the other hand, he did not allow any kind of hoarding system to be adopted. A system of hoarding or where, what does hoarding mean? Hoarding means where people or merchants used to sometimes collect certain things and used to store them in their own godowns so that to in future, if the prices goes up or the supply is less in the market, they would take out from there and increased and in increased prices they used to sell it. But this system was later on cut down by Alauddin Khilji, where hoarding was most probably under his own control. And if anybody used to practice any kind of hoarding system or storing system, they were highly punished with various different things. Lastly, the other thing was warehousing system. Now, what was this warehousing? Most probably the collections or contribution or whatever grains that were getting accumulated, that were totally under control of the Sultan, that is Alauddin Khilji. Whenever he used to see that there is shortage of any kind of material that was not available in the market, he used to, under his own control and supervision, used to fulfill these shortages and supply those material from this warehouse where things were stored and kept under his own management. So these were the various measures that were adopted by him during his period. So this is all about Alauddin Khilji's policies and different things that he did. He was a very great pattern of art and system of various different things that he adopted. So this is all for today. We'll be continuing with the next ruler who brought about different changes and how the Khilji dynasty ended and it was taken over by the Tughlaq dynasty. Thank you very much. Go through this video details in precisely and study well. And the prescribed syllabus for the examination would be most probably the chapters that we in history that we have completed till now and those chapters that we have completed in physics. Thank you very much.